nada, mano. Por favor. Cisco. That one was crazy. This one was crazy. Because the fan is moving out of the way. On the minute 86, 85. That was crazy. So, okay, we're gonna open that one. 88 squad increase. And did I say yesterday I'm gonna open one box? Let's see if we can get new right back. To replace McTominay. Yeah, I did not see. If it's Cristiano in that pack, I ain't gonna kick the shit out of you. Like, start kicking power on the scout. Ignore that. Now, the Juventus. I know we're gonna get these players, the lower ones. Either these two or this one. So, I don't know. And here we go. Bronze ball. See, I was right. It's gonna be a 70. Okay. Now that we done Rashford stats, Rashford's gameplay. Now we're going over. Pulling the agents. In the Juventus selection, there is a right back. In the Roma Marco, there is a gold right back. Ugh, we got a boy. Oh yeah, here's all your club select. Arsenal, Roma, Monaco, Galatasaray, Juventus. Let's see. East mid row. Holding. Saka. Tierney, we already had. Saka. Lino, I know. Aubameyang. Like you said. Now let's head to Roma. I know it might be a long video. Sorry for keeping you waiting. Karsdorp. Gonzalo Villar, Ibanez, Borja Mayoral, this guy's played around Madrid on loan. Mancini, Spinazzola, Veredal, and Paul Lopez. Here's your club selection, Mike. Fofana, Diop, Tchouaméni, Badiashile, Disasi, Voller, Lee Comet, we've seen Ben Yedder, club selection, y'all test. Mustafa Mohammed, Jetson, Kalinic, pronounced Babel, Luyendama, Fagholi, Macau, Trick City, Muslera, and club selection events. Which we will try to get Daniel. Merit Demiral, the Turkish. Danilo, this is the target I want for McDonald's replacement. Raviot. Bernardeschi. Chiesa. Ramsey, Alexandro, the most important target, Cristiano, and the lucky 1% will get Cristiano, not me, I have him in my squad, so which player has right back? Nani Monaco, and Roma there is, which might be the worst following that you ever seen. So Roma has a right back, which is a gold ball. And Juventus we have is Danilo. Here's your player of the week. And that's in my other video. Talking about Arsenal players, how we got Lingard. and sort of shit. Okay, we're gonna focus on trying to get the right thing. I want that amigo. What if it's Cristiano? No, wait. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. We got Cristiano. Cristiano. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Hey yo, what the fuck? What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? Another Cristiano code. Dude. We just pulled the best pull in. Best? What? Oh my god. What? Cristiano, no. I don't believe it. After I said I want target Danilo to replace McTominay. And then after the 3, 2, 1, boom. Look at this. Cristiano, no. Oh no. Best book ever. Oh my God. I don't know how to say this. Shit. Another Christian card. We could do him gameplay tomorrow. And he might hit the 100 when you upgrade him. Let me screenshot this. There. Why? Cristiano Ronaldo. What? Greatest pull ever. It's not a trick. And it's not April Fool's. Yo, we just hit the jackpot. We had Cristiano Ronaldo. What's next? Another Cristiano Ronaldo gameplay. In our dream league, we're gonna do that pulling up Mbappe, Kroos, and Silva tomorrow. Back to another video in dream league. So yeah, Cristiano. another. And there he is. That's the difference between these. Dang, one goes up. That's the new car. No way. Let's go over his stats. No way. He's got one all over. There's his positions where he can play. Left wing, left mid, right mid, right wing. A whole striker, a little attacking. Let's read his stats, shall we? Offensive awareness, 93. Ball control, 92. Dribbling, 94. Time possession, 90. Lopez, 85. Lofted pass, 84. Finishing, 93. Heading, 94. Set piece taking, 85. Curl, 85. Speed, 87. Acceleration, 89. 94. Kicking power. 98. Jump. Physical contact, 89. Rounds, 87. Stamina, 88. Shoot. Weak foot. You said 3, weak foot accuracy, 4, conditioning 7. Okay, that's his stat. And there's his skills, which I won't read. But look at that. Scissors thing, crossover turn, heading, long range shooting, knuckle shot, acrobatic finishing, one touch shot, penalty special, captaincy, fighting spirit, inspired, dribble on the flank plus, low pass, playing style, prolific winger, calm playing style, trickster, agility, speed bowler, incisive run, long ranger. Oh, yo, we got Cristiano. After I saved that coin. Oh my God. There you go, guys. 96 Cristiano. I don't know how to say this by myself. It gives me butterflies. Look at that Cristiano card. I thought it was Danilo. And then it says 7. And I know it's Cristiano. We're going to do another game for Cristiano. Another Cristiano card tomorrow. Alongside with Dreamless Oscar, with the pole of my feet cross and silver. Which silver I'm talking about? David Silva, Man City legend. Cause I don't know. And that's what we're going to do tomorrow. And that's all, folks. Oh yeah, and we're gonna talk about Super League. As I promised. However, I got a mess. Look what they're saying on the source. FIFA tells Super Club Club, you are in or you are out. European Super League, either you are in or you are out. UEFA and FIFA bosses react. A genuine, heartbroken James Corden slammed European Super League in red. Florentino Perez and the Super League spin zone. Opinions. The antitrust case against Europe breakaway soccer league. You mean football league. The controversial Super League plan takes the North American model of sports ownership to you. The European Super League, the grow league betrayer of football. Meaning, it's coming to the end. Like, the end of UCL. So yes, there's some more posts. Oh yeah, you want to see my Twitter and Instagram? Twitter. Profile. Here's my FIFA Mobile Twitter account. Yes, I changed my logo. Like, I am against the Super League. Look, here's some more news coverage.